I would tend to believe that she is a lone wolf. Originally, I was thinking there might be a cell involved, certainly. But after seeing the video of how she was captured and what was in her car, she had everything there all for herself, ready to go. She didn't even care about the blood prints on her steering wheel. She could easily have done this all by herself.